The Conference of U.S. Mayors is wrapping up today in Providence. City firefighters have been picketing the four-day-long conference because of a labor dispute with Mayor Cicilline. Officials say the protests have not been disruptive, but they say they have changed the tone of the meetings. Vice President Joe Biden and several other top Obama cabinet members did not attend because they would not cross the picket line.